Wildlife Wednesday. Native to Florida, this long-legged wading bird used to be called a wood ibis because its black, curved bill looks like that of an ibis. Its scaly, bald head inspired other names, flinthead, stonehead, or preacher. They live in both salt and freshwater estuaries. They forage by slowly walking through shallow water with their partially opened bill submerged. Sometimes they may use their feet to stir up the muck. Anytime something touches their bill, they snap it up. Wood storks are very social nesters and build colonies of hundreds of nests. They breed during the dry season. The lower water levels force the fish and frogs and insects wood storks and their chicks eat into smaller areas, making hunting easier. Look for wood storks at Snake Warrior Island, Treetops Park, or other Broward County parks.